Introducing a new free version of Lockdown 3, allowing 2D tracking in After Effects. You could also export this data to Cinema 4D and Blender. So how does it work? Control-click to create points, Command-click on Mac, press Track All. Select one or two points, press Create Transform. Then press Send to After Effects. You now have 2D tracking data in the scene as a null object. Just drop in your graphics, parent it to the null, and your shot is tracked. The free version of Lockdown also exports to Cinema 4D. Just to be clear, the free/trial version still has a grid watermark for all mesh rendering and can only export 30 frames of non-2D data. You'll need the full version of Lockdown for these features. To download the free version, you'll need the latest aescripts manager app. If you already have the app, under the main menu, check for application updates, then go to account, add trial, find Lockdown, select it and press OK. I obviously already have it. This is your plugins folder on Windows on the top and Mac on the bottom. In either case, select Lockdown 3 and press install. You'll notice it creates a Vranos folder, and inside is lockdown.aex on Windows and lockdown.plugin on Mac. The file is under 100 megabytes. If you were to open up After Effects now, the tracking and two stabilized windows should all be fully functional. However, if you go into the 3D tab, you'll get this error message. The depth estimator does nothing. To install the depth estimator, go to Downloads and download the additional library file. Click the file and drag it into the folder with your plugin. We're sorry for the inconvenience of a manual install, but we should be able to automate this for future versions. We anticipate releasing a few more large model files for additional features. So in the long term, separating these files will make future downloads much smaller and faster. Thank you for bearing with us as we make this transitional step. That's all for now. For more info, check out aescripts.com/lockdown.